Tracy, this is the crash site behind me. You can just about make out the plane debris and its wings. And witnesses told us that they heard the plane attempting to take off, heard loud, unusual noises, and that's when the crash happened. This is a 1957 Cessna, which 58-year-old Anthony Longley of Naples was flying when the crash happened. Officials say Longley had his student pilot license. And the NTSB and FAA are investigating. Currently, they say they don't know what caused this crash, but a hazmat crew was out here earlier cleaning up a gas leak from what happened with this wreckage.
It's my understanding 75 gallons of fuel, and he had just fueled up, so they had to get that fuel out of there.
We talked to neighbors earlier in the area who say this is the second crash to happen in 5 years. Coming up tonight at 11, hear more from what those neighbors have to say and who Longley was as a person. Reporting live in Limington, Aly Myles, WMTW News 8.